Denmark is well known abroad for the construction of spectacular concrete infrastructures with high quality standards and respecting the agreed budget. Concrete structures represent a great share of large infrastructures. Because of this, there is a huge potential for savings by tenders with international concrete experts, such as the one from the Concrete Center at the Danish Technological Institute. The Great Belt Connection. Opened in 1998, this corresponds to an 18 kilometers long road construction that features a suspension bridge combined with a box girder bridge and a railway tunnel. The Øresund Connection. Opened in 2000, this corresponds to a 16 kilometers long road construction that combines a bridge and a tunnel. And finally, the Copenhagen Metro and its 22 stations. The first section of the metro was opened in 2002. Now, the construction continues for additional 17 stations. In addition to these remarkable structures, a submerged tunnel, known as the Fehmarn Belt Link, is planned to be built to provide a new connection between Denmark and Germany. This corresponds to an infrastructure project with a total budget of about 8 billion euros. In all of the mentioned projects, the Concrete Center was the chosen expert team in the field of concrete technology. We provided state-of-the-art laboratory facilities, field equipment, and expertise to inspect concrete properties in the construction site. Our first-class services result from the work of a great team. This includes 35 experts with vast experience and in-depth knowledge, ranging from concrete production and execution to durability and service life assessment of concrete structures. Our know-how on concrete is continuously improving by a balanced combination between commercial and research and development activities. This combination improves our practical experience and business understanding, and it strengthens our international network. At the same time, it brings new ideas and further scientific knowledge in the latest concrete technology developments. Our Concrete Center also works internationally and has recently assisted with expert advice and documentation on several large concrete structures in Turkey. In these constructions, we evaluated the bore tunnel lining quality, including registration and characterization of structural damages. We also provided recommendations for structural repair and verified repair works. Whether during tendering, pre-construction, or construction phase, we can provide you and your business with support.
We have various types of services, for example, review of concrete specifications and setting up the best concrete strategy, authoring part of technical tender documentation and quality assurance, design of low-cost and environmentally friendly concrete, accredited concrete testing, also on-site, documentation and evaluation of concrete production and execution, temperature and stress calculations to avoid concrete cracking, developing repair strategies and evaluation of repairs, troubleshooting of all kinds of concrete-related problems, third-party surveillance.
For further information, please visit us at our website.
If you want to benefit from our expertise in concrete structures, don't hesitate to contact us.